That's the one thing. Like, I need to play around with trying to get the team's overall speed to 15. 14 is a little slow. It's like when I do get to go, obviously it can be explosive, but if you're close and you have a high damage dealer and you got one speed on me, it's kind of fucked.
Yeah, those weren't really running protect all the way either. Or wasn't getting that on your team either, completely.
No, I tried. Yeah, I just tried to dive, but like, yeah, I'm running Time Mage over the White Mage, which, or no, I'm running the Mystic, and yeah, I can only get the speed to 14 while still keeping faith and having okay HP. Maybe like 290 something if I ran Ninja Gear. Which, just to get to 15 speed, I don't think that's really quite worth it, but maybe I'm wrong there. Get the early wall off just in case.
Maybe.
Maybe. Yeah, I'll just, yeah. We'll see the multi-KO. Oh, I guess it didn't matter. Okay, yeah. Tiles on this one confused me. Trying to get the decoy in the center so he goes straight across the bridge since he has the worst movement chances to actually go far. Rip.
Yeah, we'll see. I ain't gonna try it right now. Fuck that. Nope. No singing, we're just tagging. Gonna be rude, I'll be rude
Smart.
back.
Why gotta be so rude? Okay, how do I play this? One, two. Try and get all the way back here. Actually, I should have tried to go to the other side of him to block your Phoenix down, but. Oh shit, I forgot about him.
Alright. Where's this going on? Forget about him. Might not really be worth it right now. It might be though.
Man.
Oh, she can't make that throw from there. Oh, that's sad face.
Oh, if at first you don't succeed, try.
God damn it! Hurt. I just want you to fall for me. There you
go. Eight times charm. Would have been nice before he got the act, but oh well.
Yeah, I guess it'd be better doing that then. Okay. And disabled.
I was
fucking hilarious.
Shit bricks.
Are we hopping over waterfalls?
Oh well. One away from one shot, yeah.
Perfect.
Who's gonna go first? I wonder. I don't know much I can do against that thing. Kind of annoying. There. Do that. That's fine.
Ah, oh, damn it. I was hoping
Galita would go first. Oh well. Burn, baby, burn.
Disable?
Nope. Not disable yet. Yeah, take that 81.
Did you not get undeaded, or did you?
I'll have to say no, only because you get the KO beforehand, but I'm not sure.
He's not a different color.
You have to check the status screen on that, specifically.
Where will it say it?
When you're in the status menu, you have to press A again, and it should bring up a list of buffs and debuffs on. So he's got a double tap A on the character. Or triple tap.
Yeah. Damn it.
Damn it indeed.
There we go. Do we lose GG?
Yes.
Oof. That was rough.
Showed some glaring weaknesses in the build.
Revive OP.
Revive OP. Dude, I've never seen, like, for a 14 speed character, I swear I see, like, comparatively to mage, white mage with 15 speed. I've never seen the cast speeds that fast before. It was either 4, 2, or 1.